I'll just have my way.
Oh, nice. Something new. Gift Illuminance. He has some spells. Wonder what he's got doubles of. The thing is if he casts this first, it will let me know what his other card is. So your best bet is to cast the non-golden version first. Unless the other one's golden, then this one. Ooh, we got something cool.
Ain't much, but it's honest work.
Excellent. At least we can make it a little less, more expensive.
The sky bones are sitting around.
Move it!
That alive. I know now we can copy it, but what are we gonna do? We're making some stuff more expensive. I might want to copy it actually. Uh oh. That's not a good sign. That's like when they do a brawl. Uh oh. Now he AoEs somehow. Okay, so he's not a fan of that. Nice little combo breaker right there.
Here, God. Ambush.
Third of a thousand truths, eh?
I cannot wait to read these.
Where we're going, we don't need mana.
Of my way.
Wow, another golden
Here, God. I smell an ambush.
How many we're up to already, guys? I haven't been counting.
Shatrath will not fall in vain.
The good news is he's limited on spells right now. Unless he has the one that brings my health down to one, then I'm in a lot of trouble.
Here, God. I smell an ambush.
Here we go. Quest complete. 3 out of 7. It's 3 out of 7. 4 or 5. That's 5 out of 7. There's 2, and then he might be able to do that. I got a couple of them now as well, just want to say. I might be able to complete a quest. Might not. Oh, thank you for the buff.
The moment is upon us.
The moment is upon us.
The moment is upon
us. I feel bad because I kind of wanted to see what it was like, but maybe he'll destroy his own minion somehow. He has to pop the bubble first. And then do some self-damage. Okay. Pop. And. Excellent. Okay, here we go. I think quest complete. Is it? I don't know. They just kind of show up right now.
I smell an ambush.
The moment is upon us.
Let's at least see it. These are what? 5 out of 7s.
We hunger for vengeance.
If he lets me live, I'm gonna pop it. I was gonna pop it if he I was gonna hit and then lethal. And thank you for subbing, buds.
Oh.
bear.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Excellent. He's frozen. What is going on, Google, with the huge 5 sub gifts? Hey, they got a new logo for sub gifts. Thank you. Look, I go to raise my glass to you, and it looks like I'm doing nothing. Hey, it's an invisible glass. Thank you very much. Excellent. Oh, face is the actual. Where we're going, we don't need to worry about nothing but face. Ignite, eh?
I will make room in my hand.
Wait. Thank you for the huge support, long-term viewers in that one. Yeah, it is too short. Yeah, thank you very much. I didn't even notice I had a green glass, so I saw it there. Isn't it an awesome glass? Magical. Neelix for the 5 months as well, thank you. Uh-oh. Hey, that's a good one. This is the actual. But look at all this, look at all this buffage. I got 30 damage right now. It just needs, there we go. Needs to start freezing these, like big time. Oh, lovely. Completing quests, I see. Freezing. Oh, freezing both of them. I will. All I got. He needs lethal this turn. 5 mana for the +3 and then the leftovers for... Oh! Ouch.
This one tickles.
Okay, where's that guy? Ouch. Ouch! Wow, I dodged all of it. I am Neo. Did you see that? I am Neo. Still got lethal. Wasn't enough, buds. 38 damage. Cast another spell. I need a little bit more. 39 with my hero power. I don't know. Hit the concede button. Maybe hit that one guy for 5 and then it buffs +2. Or freeze. Please don't freeze. Oh my goodness. What's happening?
Only so much time.
Oh no. Oh, I don't have lethal anymore. I may have to control that 7-3. I don't even have a Lois. Every turn I wish I had used that, you know that? There we go. We don't care about this. There we go, and... That'd be all. He needs lethal, but 5 of it gets eaten up from Buddy. This is a really good game. I just want to let you guys know that. You guys already knew that.
I have proven myself. I demand answers.
Yeah, TRD, they might nerf the towers. They never nerf anything I play. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I could be dead. Got 2 mana left. Ooh. Excellent. I have 97 damage on the board.
The day is yours.
There you go. Thank you for casting all those spells.
Potions, flasks, BOE, I got it all.
It doesn't get cheddar than this.
Those without eyes truly see.
Lost your wand.
Get rid of some of this damage. Now you would think they might my opponent might carry spells, considering that he has spell damage minions. Janjavel, thank you for 58 months, keeping the great content flowing. Thank you. No. Sad face on that one.
Let's burn a little hotter.
Very sad on that one.
It doesn't get cheddar than this.
Who's broken wrong?
At least I got health. But I was sad to see my tower go. Not all of them. Nobody play that card anymore? Deal one damage to a minion if it dies, summon adventure. Nice. What is this anyways? It's a warlock. Oh, I can't believe it. I can't believe I didn't play around that. Uh-huh. Well. Now I believe it. Now I believe it. Well, at least I got another skull. I can skull next turn.
I have things you never knew you wanted. I will crush your delusions of grandeur.
Uh-oh. Not like this. Jeez. Why? Oh no. He's got lots of damage.
What's wrong? Lost your wand?
Hold it. Yeah, I can do this because it doesn't shuffle. I can do this because it gets rid of both. I can do this because it draws a card. And that would be all. Okay, so we got rid of some spell damage. We got rid of the 7-7 that shuffles because we silenced it. It was good.
You looking for
fire.
Fire.
Uh-oh. Brian spells.
Warlocks are the same.
Ooh, glide. 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 3, 4, 5. Yeah, we got the Keymaster Glide Combo Breaker.
Combo Breaker.
Ouch. That's not very nice. If only it had some spell damage, you could have did more. Okay, we're gonna try to get rid of these, or I might go with this. I want a Keymaster Glide today. Yeah, if this is a 1, I could actually pull it off, like, I think. No, I couldn't. It's got to be a Spirit Jailer. If it's a Spirit Jailer, I can do it this turn. 56 months. Thank you, Rigella, for the kind long-term support, buds.
Bam.
Chaos Leech is pretty sweet if I can get in the right spot, too.
Not a fan of that. I'd like to go with these two. Oh, it would be so good if I could drop this whole hand. Yeah, let's try to do this, but I only get 3 health next turn, and then these will all be in the right spot. That, that, and that. And then at least we have cards. Well, I don't even know if I can cast that. Ow. Okay. It doesn't matter which one because Glide shuffles. So 4. Hope you didn't need those cards. Okay. Let's see what we got. I'd cast 3 of them too. This isn't too bad. Oh, where was that, eh?
What makes something real?
Excellent. No new fires now. Your fire spell this turn costs 2 less. We got some ignite. We got 2 damage to minion.
What makes something?
Excellent. Probably the 6-4. Because the 4-6 is right there.
You cannot quell our flames.
It's looking pretty sweet, guys. Looking pretty sweet. Mm-hmm. Keymaster Glide combo breaker. You always love that. Excellent. Ouch. Demons, demons is right. Well, guys, if you enjoyed that, make sure to hit the subscribe button if you're new here. And swing on by the live stream at twitch.tv/wowhobs. See all these moments and more live. Thanks again, guys, for watching. Until next time.